Welcome. Social Finds, Ancient Dynasties of South India, Chapter 5, Pallavas of Kanchi, Part 9. Pallava dynasty was one of the famous dynasties of South India. This was the Pallava dynasty. The Pallavas, the Pallava capital was at Kanchi, Tamil Nadu. They ruled for 300 years. This is their capital. It is there in Tamil Nadu. Now it is called Kanchipuram. Narasimha Verma I. Who was the Bible? Narasimha Verma was the greatest of all Pallava kings. This is the Pallava dynasty. He had the title Mahamalla, the great wrestler. Brave and heroic as he was, Narasimha Verma invaded Chalukya kingdom. This is Pallava's kingdom, this is Chalukya's kingdom. He invaded and defeated Pulakeshi II and annexed Badami. In the memory of the victory, he assumed the title Vatapi Kunda. He transformed Mamallapura, Mahabalipuram harbor into a beautiful city. Pallava's contribution to the architecture. There are 8 chariot-like temples at Mahabalipuram. Each of them is carved out of a single rock. There is an embossed stone artifact called Gangavatarana, the descent of Ganga. This is that stone. Here, Ganga is flowing from there in the middle. It represents the efforts of Bhagiratha to get Ganga to the earth from the hair knot of Lord Shiva, here in the middle. This is a great artifact of embossing on stone. Pallavas built huge temples. One of them is the Shiva temple on coast of Mahabalipuram. The other two such temples are Kailashnath temple at Kanchi and Vaikuntha Perumal temple. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.